And welcome back to the Indiana State Basketball Show. My name is Ace Hunt. I'm alongside the hero of our athletic department, Miss Donna Bell. And
I still feel 25 most of the time.
Well, Ace, this is supposed to be a thank you for all you've done at ISU. You've done not just a great job for the Sycamore Athletic Program, but the Missouri Valley. You've also been a good friend to so many people, and in most of the time, in appropriate ways, a good mentor to a great many more. Wish you nothing but the best in your next endeavor. Certainly know that you will do well, and can't wait to see you the next time I'm in Terre Haute.
Hey Ace, I wanted to thank you for the opportunity you gave this random guy who sent you an email a few years back. You started a great run where I had a bunch of fun, and I'm going to miss seeing you at events. I was really looking forward to seeing you coming up here to Purdue this winter. Good luck on everything that's going to come. Once again, thank you for everything that you did for me and everything you allowed me to do with Indiana State.
Ace, it's Willie. Just wanted to send you a quick note and say thank you, thank you, thank you for everything you've done for Indiana State Athletics and for the Missouri Valley Conference over these past 19 years. It's been truly an honor to get to work alongside you, and I'll never be able to thank you enough for hiring me as a young guy out of grad school 14 years ago to come take my first full-time job there at Indiana State. You know, over those 2 years, you were a great friend and a great mentor, taught me a lot about this business and what it takes to succeed, and for that I'll be forever grateful to you. I know everybody over there in Paradise is going to certainly miss you, but I'm sure you'll be around and they'll be able to get to see you quite a bit. But I will certainly miss your trips. I'll miss our conversations. I'll miss seeing, but I know you're not that far away. So thank you again, my friend. Wish you nothing but the best in whatever's next for you. And take care.
I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song. When I'm gone.
Well, big fella, time has come to an end. First, want to thank you for your friendship. We're two of the old timers around Sycamore Athletics. We've shared a lot of great times, been through some tough times as well, both on and off the court. Can't thank you enough for your friendship, all your efforts, and taking care of me and our program and our guys throughout the year. It's funny, you know, any venue we go to, no matter where we went, everybody always knew you. And I'm going to miss that hearty laugh. I'm going to miss seeing you on the bus, in the hotels, at the games, and certainly in the office. But you mean a lot to me. You've been an awful lot for Sycamore Athletics. Wish him nothing but the best, and cheers, and we'll see you soon.
Valley's version of Norm on Cheers. Ace Hunt, the sports information director, very passionate, I might add, at Indiana State. He is Norm on Cheers. His team is up 8. There you go. Ace is the place for stats.
Hey, Ace, on behalf of everybody here at Missouri State, we want to wish you the absolute best. We don't have any casinos here in the 417, but I can tell you, on behalf of everybody at Ebbets Field and all the watering holes here in the 417, we're definitely going to miss your presence during football season, baseball season, basketball season, and especially, truthfully, all that you've done for our league and all that you've taught for people like me and made us all feel welcome every time we came to Terre Haute. So hopefully we can stay in touch, and we wish you the very best, my friend. Take care.
Hello, Ace. The Missouri Valley family won't be the same without you. My trips to Indiana State and Terre Haute won't be the same without you, but as you are fully aware, once you're part of the MVC family, you're always part of the MVC family. In your 2 decades in the league, you've made such a lasting impact, and you don't even realize how many people you've touched. You've been a great ambassador for your school and made Indiana State a better place. I know you do great things with your new opportunity. How fitting of a job for you to transition to. After you've made the official announcement, I can't tell you how many former people reached out to me in disbelief, texts and emails and phone calls. For many of us, you are Indiana State. We built some great memories, and I can't wait to make some more. We look forward to seeing you in March and in other opportunities and best of luck to you. I know you're doing great things.
Ace, thanks for 19 years of service to the Sycamores. The Rabbits in Springfield, Missouri, just breathe a big sigh of relief that you're not going to be back there multiple times a year.
I don't think there's anybody that's covered as many miles with me as what you have. We've traveled a lot of the same ground, had a lot of fun doing it. Really appreciate all the times together. I don't think there are many stories that I could start that you couldn't finish, and have enjoyed your time traveling with me and with ISU Athletics. Just wish you the best and good luck with everything. Thank you.
Ace, I hear you graduated from casino school. That's awesome, man. And if you got the AD's number there, it sounds like we might need some home-and-homes this year for non-conference games. So if you can shoot that to me, that'd be great. I'd get it over to Porter. Anyway, congrats, buddy. Really happy for you. You've been a constant in the Valley for so long. You were so gracious to us when we joined the league and always made us feel at home every time we came to Terre Haute. I'll definitely miss those trips down there, miss the countless laughs you provided. And I wish you nothing but the best with the new gig, and I hope to see you either here or down at Holman real soon. Best of luck, buddy.
Ace, man, we're really gonna miss you in this league. You are a big part of what we do in the Valley. You know, after joining the league back in 2013, it's been great getting to know you. And when I think of Indiana State, I really always think of Ace Hunt. Hopefully someday they'll put a statue of you next to Larry Legend. But in the meantime, when we get things back to normal, hopefully we can get you up here into Chicago and we'll have a couple pops in the Wrigley Field bleachers.
Ace, congratulations on your new opportunity, man. Never thought I'd see the day, but you truly are one of the more unique people I've ever had the opportunity to work with. And I appreciate you keeping things lighthearted and making work not feel like work, quite honestly. It was always a pleasure to go to Indiana State and hang out with you. I'll never forget that baseball championship with you working PA and those long nights that we had that week of baseball. So it's memories like that I know you'll have with not only myself, but with everybody else at Indiana State there as well. Job well done of representing all the student athletes over the years, and I wish you nothing but the best with your new opportunity going forward and for your family.
Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song, and I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.